the next day at the school talking to the kids and rolling out, and then another river crossing.
I always wear my helmet in a helicopter.
Safety first.
Here we are, day 56, big ride on the Dempster, day two. It's 181 kilometers to Eagle Plains. We're going to ride through the Arctic Circle today. How cool is that?
This is what I did all before all my Olympic races.
The adventure continues, or I think the adventure is just going to get started. We're riding through Hurricane Alley. Hopefully we don't get blown off our bikes. Woohoo! Big ride, here we come.
Offering for today. For the Dempster Highway, for safety, all the animals. And to our riders, and for our crew, for our camera lady, Jen. For everybody.
Burke's got the bear spray.
Peter's got the bear spray.
He's
changed. We decided Peter has more experience. And we're gonna ride faster,
getaway. All right. See you on the road, guys. Yeah.
We'll be pulling in at about midnight. It's okay, it gets dark at 1 a.m. Okay, well, soup is good, all is good. See you guys in a bit. We didn't leave till like 12:30, and we rode 181 kilometers. We rode 10 and a half hours that day. It was epic.
Yeah, I mean, both days were 180 kilometers, you know, so, you know, those are big days regardless of the terrain that you're on, but to actually be on gravel and be dealing with, you know, different road surfaces, you know, anything from like stuff resembling pavement to, you know, mud where you're just kind of creeping along it. You know, 10 kilometers an hour.
We're going approximately 9 kilometers an hour at the moment. That makes it not close. No, we're not
there. We'll eat some lunch, drink some coffee, and then keep riding.
Day 56, take two.
Welcome to the Arctic Circle, Burke!
Close up.
Yeah.
Wow. Oh, on in Bear Alley?
Where they really close.
Really close.
And it was standing meters. Up. Peter was like, Grizzly! Grizzly Pete pointed him out.
Or hot chocolate.
And he was in the bush and he was like, and then he turned around and he ran into the bush. And we were happy we saw him.
Oh, okay. Those were exhausting days. I mean, I've done a lot of things on bikes before, but I don't know that I've ever been that tired before.
Okay.
Day 56, part 3. Take 3.
2 hours more. Hello. That's about as much fun as I can handle in a day.
That was a new, pretty much speechless. Ruined. Totally ruined. Stick a fork in me. I'm done.